Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? Your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back deep into your past. Yes. It's an effigy of you. Come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door. And trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls.
They're all that keep you from going hollow.
Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls.
All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
You must go on a journey without rest. Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an impasse. But if your will is yet unbroken, then you may return here. To start again. With a clean slate.
business with me. The way yonder's all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Hey. See that statue? Ach, it... Hey.
Are you the next monarch? or merely a pawn of fate. Bearer of the curse, I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Dranglake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick. Bearer of... For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me. So that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the curse, seek souls, larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others. Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it?
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Dranglake these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden, and like you, I lost everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about souls? Even I'm not certain, but... I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive. To walk this earth. That's the real curse, right there. We undead will never die. And that's Quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now, like I have. Do you ever cry out for help? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not proclaim faith in the Blue Sentinels? When you face danger, the Blue Sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours, if you wish. You need only accept their kind embrace. That is a wise decision. People are weak, but the Blue Sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the Sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Do you feel lonely here? It suits me just fine, as I've nothing left anyway. It will grow on you, this place. Give it some time. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the Forest of the Giants. There was once a great fort, but little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back. May you find peace on your journey.
You? Oh, it doesn't matter. Just help me open this door. I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door. I'm a blacksmith. I'm nothing without my tools. Bring me that key. Chop, chop. I'm a blacksmith.
Oh, undead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. This place is already dead. Everything will crumble and waste away so that something new may be born. Isn't it wonderful? This place is fat. We receive only the most peculiar visitors. Folk like yourself. It's enough to keep even a cat amused. Are you going to see the old ones? Those four who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now. For heaven's sake, no one even knows their names anymore. Imagine that. Yes, nothing like yourself, for you have a most pleasant scent. It grows nicer with each passing day. Have you made friends with the man by the sea? He's lost everything. Absolutely everything. The only thing he's good for now is a few tidbits on covenants. Covenants are a type of, well, contract. You give something to gain something. That's the way human. It might be just the thing you need. But what does a... Nothing suited you, I presume? Well, that's dismaying. Thank you.
Hello there. Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business. Thank you for coming back. Do take a look at my wares. Well, I do hope I see you again. Thank you for coming back. I came from the west, from Volgen. Have you been there? It's a lively place, vibrant with trade. Very competitive, of course. And you have to grease the wheels to get anywhere. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home in hopes of striking gold. It's been years since then, and I've made very little headway. I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and dying. It's terrible for business, really. A group calling themselves the Blue Sentinels have gained much power in Volgen. You can't even run a shop without their blessing. They claim to be working for the greater good, but it's absolute hogwash. Why the hell am I here? I do hope I see you again.
Is that a shop? Here, to see light, to see hope, however faint it might be. Those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope and turn hollow. It happens to them all, sooner or later. That blue knight at the base of the tower, his spirit is already broken. Although he does offer sound advice. Perhaps he is a foreshadowing of your own future.